that's all right. It's getting it's picking it up pretty good.
She really should be playing in like Catherine.
Let's see.
Four.
Okay. Let me just think now. Let's see. One I may have been thinking about instead of that Bennett's reel. Now, it was a Bennett's reel you didn't know.
Yeah, I played it.
Okay, it was Miller's reel you didn't know then.
Yeah, I know, I played it.
Okay, now that's the two. What were we asking you about that guy from Heron, what's his name, the one at Wheaton, and Art said you used to know it?
Oh, I didn't know what that was. I didn't know what it
was. Well, that must not have been one of these then.
I don't know what it meant.
Well, it's Bennett's reel and Miller's reel. Maybe you've played those before. Maybe that's what it is.
I don't.
Now, there's some that I've, either Art's told me you know them, I never have asked you to play them, but sometime I want to get them from you. Like Chinese Breakdown. You play that?
Used to.
Yeah. Let's see. You ever play one called Gilroy? I don't think you ever played that one. No. Hollow Poplar? Hollow Poplar?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got that by, at the back operation.
Yeah.
Henley, Dykes, yeah. But let's see, Katy Hill, you know. Yeah, we played Katy Hill.
Hollow Poplar.
Miller's Reel. Money Musk. Do you play Money Musk?
Yeah, I used to. That's an old tune,
yeah. That's
a book.
Pretty poly you got on a record. Rosen le Beau. Oh. Yeah, okay. There's a Sara's reel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Of course, went the other eye. Yeah, little brown skinned girl coming down the road or something. Is there
brown
one?
Brown skinned gal.
Gal, yeah, that's it.
That's one. That's a Bob Wills. However, I don't play it exactly.
Well,
like I play it like Herman Johnson down in that piece. In fact, I think he's the best fiddler down in that country.
Now, let's see. Where's he from?
He's in Oklahoma.
Now, was he down there?
He'd never been there.
Oh, I've heard you ask about him.
His brother was there.
You asked why he wasn't there one time we were there.
His brother was there.
Yeah.
And I never had met him.
Yeah.
But I went out to Weezer, Idaho, and he was one of the judges.
Yeah.
And they had a meeting. And before the meeting, I seen him sitting there, and I went over and introduced myself. Mm-hmm. And he remembered it.
Yeah.
I've heard you. And he said, I think I have one of your records. And I talked to him for quite a little while, but now I think he's a good fiddler.
I don't guess I've ever heard him.
He's good. He's a violin player, kind of like Howard Forster.
Yeah.
Turned himself into playing old time and country music.
Well, another one, there's the one that Raymond seems to like a lot, and then I hear a lot of these, this Chubby Wise is a pretty popular one.
He's
with a lot
pretty
of
good, but he's nothing like the.
Well, I mean, he's popular, but he's put out a lot of records. Is he Texas? He's a Texas.
I don't know what he is. I don't know.
I think I saw one of the records that Raymond had. It was Texas.
He's not the fiddler that Howard Forster or.
That's Howdy.
Howdy.
Called him Howdy, yeah.
Yeah. Or Johnson or Barrett. I don't think he's as good as any. But he plays some old pretty waltzes now. He's going to play that Rossi waltz.
Yeah.
And you take him on that kind of stuff. And then I have heard him play Wednesday night waltz and Good Night or something. And he didn't do no good at all.
Oh, I sure liked your Over the Waves and Hay. Oh, that's really pretty. That is. I played that back two or three times just listening and comparing it with the one in G.
Yeah.
And I really almost like it better than A. I don't know.
I think I do too. You get so much more clear sense.
Yeah.
And you get a lot of double noting.
Yeah. Oh, that's really pretty in A. Isn't that funny? Art had never heard that in A either. And,
nope.
Neither Raymond either, you know. Because I played it for Raymond one time when he was at the house.
Mm-hmm.
And neither one of them heard it.
Hollow Poplar. I think how that goes.
I can't remember.
I can't think of it.
Oh,
I just can't think of it right now.
I'll get it sometime.
Play. Now let's see. Let's see if we can get one that's goes into an E. Use that E minor on all of it, even the first part, some.
Okay, like Sally Johnson.
And the last part, you use it, and I think you use a B, kind of like we do some, then you come back into G. But I want to go back there and get off of that talk.
Oh, that'd make a difference. That'd make none. What's the name of this now?
Where's Motherfoot?
Thank you. of that end on it?
There's so much talking.
I saw this all from you.
Okay.
Part goes to E and then a B, then a D7 back in the G, like some of them others do.
E and
then
a B?
On the chorus part.
E and then on the chorus part goes to a run
the first part.
E minor, right?
first part goes down to E minor and then back
into a,
like a lot of, you know, and then up to C.
And the second time around, it goes to a D and a B and a D7 or a D, and then back in D. And then it'll start right back.
I'll mess it up here too.
Thank you.
if that sidewalk waltz is one of them, let's go over it again then before we do that. You play that I think's greater than anybody plays it. Don't quote me because there's a bunch of guys play it and I like it and everything, but I really like to hear you play Seamus O'Brien.
Yeah.
Now you really do a pretty job on that.
I've kicked it before. I think you could take it off of it. Don't you think that'd be better than taking it right off? I can do it either way.
Oh, yeah, I like it. When they saw it.
Thank you.
What are you going to play down there if you go?
Yeah,
down there,
I sure would.
Where are you going?
Down there, because I wouldn't go in there. I know, this is another part of the experience.
You don't know down there. In fact, you might be the best man in there.
Crowds out.
And they've got to run
it
to a
hookah
that the
critters
would come.
That's what I heard. I heard a lot of talk.
A lot of people won't book that thing. I never did go there.
Just playing, but I'm
going
to be in the back. I sure
appreciate you guys
helping. Well, my goodness, I appreciate you letting me play.
I just thought, you know, if we get somebody and some of them tunes, it's got them off chords, and by the time I sit down and rehearse them,
well, I'll work
and,
it over.
And play it, and yeah. They don't have all the time.
It makes a difference when you play together.
Yeah,
we just know what's coming.
We just get on when you come over, three or four, or what?
Yeah.
We won't come
whatever.
Back or quit. There ain't no rush about that.
No.
But I believe there's some of them that I want to keep on.
Cool. Fine.
That's whenever you guys want to come
over. Okay, we'll finish him up here.
Yeah, we can take it long, like tonight. If we get you going, we can get some manner, we can just put
him
right on.
Yeah.
I wouldn't just exactly the move.
I'll get tired towards the last, I can tell. I saw Johnson. I think we got through that all right. But you'll have to listen and see if we were too loud or anything.
No.
I thought you sounded real good on that Sally Johnson.
I think you're just right. I like the sidewalk balls.
I think we got the Kaiser and the sidewalk. Okay, I really do.
And it sounded nice.
Yeah, so I think we got three out of it.
Don't figure I can beat that. It wasn't you, guys. It's just me.
That E right here.
Thank you. you can pull out and pull back in. And